We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
What am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch. What you say? What you say?
Dante.
I could take you with no arms.
You
helping each other out? What's the world coming to? You took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Hold on, Dante. Like this won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey, jackass!
Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
Round two.
Get her out of here! This is a bad move!
I can still fight!
Go! You're just dead weight!
Back up! Come on! Let go! We must leave here! You are stronger than we ever could have imagined!
To get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen.
Is that what you call him?
Yes. Urizen, the Demon King. That's the name of the demon that took your arm.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Cities have ceased to function as a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the governor...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove. Like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? I've got some cleaning up to do.
Smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover! Like getting the hang of this new toy. Let's go. are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something out. Lovely houseplant. Now I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire. Gave you that one. Yeah, damn it.
Tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
Hey, I got a new arm for ya. Want the creme de la creme? Look no further. You like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size. For those hard-to-reach itches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning? You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.